So, this is bringing three things together I love: opera, gibberish, and the ukulele.